signature Flair chops.
Come on, Asuka.
And Flair has just been absolutely mangling Asuka. You can see the kinesio tape on the left shoulder of Charlotte.
Asuka has never been able to beat Charlotte. With Nia Jax. But she has to tonight, right now. She has to. Suplex. Come on, Asuka.
That is absolutely no good for that shoulder, that German suplex.
And there is Nia Jax watching.
Backstage was complaining earlier tonight after a series of fired, admittedly controversial losses to the Raw Women's Champion Asuka.
You lost, Nia. Sorry. Nia Jax has to play herself. You're cool and all, but you lost.
Oh, went for the spinning back.
And went straight for Asuka.
Oh,
what a kick.
Oh, and a big boot by the Queen.
Big boots and stuff. Come on now.
There between two fantastic superstars.
Someone's getting a little emotional here.
And now she's been drugged to the center of the ring. I remember the chop block to the left leg.
Yes, yes, yes.
Figure four, cover.
Oh, come on.
And now right back to that armbar. Oh, and again to the left shoulder, the left arm of Charlotte Flair. Oh, and
it that is looks deep. So uncomfortable with the way her head's all tucked like that.
Oh, she's transitioned. She's pulled it into a modified triangle. Asuka's got
the power.
The power by Charlotte Flair. Charlotte Flair trying to change things up in a power bomb.
She's got the cross face. She's got the chicken wing. She's got her.
Come on. Come on, Asuka. Finally beat Charlotte.
How much can the queen withstand?
Look at the stretch on that arm.
Charlotte Flair has tapped.
Hell yes. Finally, she has beaten Charlotte Flair. Because no one's ready for Asuka.